world. That's Gooey Bally, Hooly Hollywood. Where any office boy or young.
Where am I taking you?
I gotta hear someplace. It's my sister's place. She was supposed to pick me up, but she's kind of not all there, you know?
The address?
Right.
So, you're here visiting family?
Well, no, I'm an actor. I've been in New York, but I got offered work in L.A., and I think it's time for me to take my shot. Kind of scary, I mean, left my whole life behind, but I think it's the smart move, you know? If you want to make it as an actor, you got to move to L.A., to Hollywood.
So what are you doing here in Dallas?
I did have a layover in Dallas.
Hey, you singing this?
Wait, where's the dish?
There ain't one.
You're telling me you can get DirecTV, the good stuff, and you don't need a satellite dish? Oh, I used to love doing my business on those things.
Now, you're one sick pigeon. Them dishes kept the rain off our beaks.
We just have different priorities, is all.
Satellite-free DirecTV. Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, our lifespans are quite short.
Stream DirecTV without a satellite dish.
I'm gonna do this thing with my neck, just for a bit.
Don't bother me.
If all is fair in love and war.
I wish I could have just focused and pulled it together.
Then this war is the sweetest.
We have what it takes to bring it.
Go, go, go.
Cupcake doesn't work for me.
It's cupcake versus cupcake.
This smells so good.
In the tastiest competition.
Awesome.
But have these bakers bitten off more than they can chew?
It's a disaster. Yeah.
Cupcake Wars, Tuesday starting at 7 on Discovery Family.
Hey, Mom?
Yes, son?
My friends and I are gonna go see a movie tonight. Can I borrow, like, 20 bucks?
Excuse me?
Oh, my God. Here we go.
You know, you have a lot of nerve asking me that. Do you think I'm just made of money or something?
Yeah?
Oh, I'm offended. You are so ungrateful.
For 20 bucks? Are you kidding?
Doesn't matter. When you're older, you need to learn how to manage your money and not spend it on stupid things.
Didn't you spend like 300 bucks on a handbag the other day?
Simon, that's different. That handbag was essential.
Gucci handbags aren't essential.
Why are you making such a big deal about this anyway? Because you're coming in here expecting me to take care of you.
Is that not your job?
Speaking of jobs, you should probably go get one if you want to make those 20 bucks.
But I need the money now.
You know what? I'm getting your father. Honey.
Life is pain. Everything is pain. What do you want?
Our son is trying to take all of our life savings.
Look, don't listen to her. I just need 20 bucks for the movie theater. Oh, you should have just asked me. Here.
What?
Just make sure to pay me by the end of the week and you're good. Yay.
Next Sunday, Moxie and Millie visit the Greed Ring to his old home. And his father reveals a shocking secret. And when Blitzo finds out about it, will he and Millie save Moxie in time?
Moxie!
Find out on Helluva Boss.
Next Sunday at 7 on 4.
I find it hard to believe you don't know.
I've got to go, okay? Bye.
The beauty you are. But if you don't,
thanks,
just put
Mom.
Down your
yeah.
hands. Because I see.
Dream about it for years. We were made to help you book it in minutes.
What's that thing over there?
That's litter robot. It eats my cat's poop.
You're telling me my sister stopped scooping that litter box of hers?
With litter robot, my mom doesn't have to scoop. After my cat uses it, litter robot eats the clumps and they stay in its belly until the app tells my dad to empty it.
I guess I'm getting a litter robot. And a cat.
Get a robot to eat your cat's poop at litterrobot.com.
Who are you talking to?
Everyone.
Oh, all right.
Hooray for Hollywood.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, my God, Joey!
Gina!
Oh, in front of the star! Days of our lives!
Not anymore.
Formerly!
Good to see you.
Oh, I know. I missed you so much.
Oh.